from Steve Irvine again as he wins his first ever Commonwealth title and wins it easily.
Sebastian Coe has been seen by the team doctor this morning and, acting on his advice, has withdrawn from the 800 metre final today.
He's destroyed this field in a matter of yards. He's now 12 metres clear as he comes storming home. Bram gets the goal.
Oh, he's got it. And out. Oh my word, where did that come from?
Look at the way Thompson's moving. Thompson first, 10:37, he's done it. And Judy Simpson has got away. The Australian girl is second, Kim Acker is third. Judy Simpson hits there. Another goal.
Sarah Hardcastle coming into the last 5 metres. She touches a new game's record.
But her legs are going and there's only going to be a couple of seconds. The Australian senses it. It's still going to be close on the watch. But I think she's just about done enough.
Jim Warhouse going to the last 5 metres. Who's going to get the touch? It's going to be on the touch. And who's going to get it? And it is Davis.
And Davy Thompson just putting in a little bit of a spirited finish in there to let you know that he can run. Kirsty Wayne becomes the first girl ever to do the double, 800 metres in the game.
Warhouse is there. He's going into the last 5 metres. And Warhouse is going to do it.
Steps his way to yet another gold medal and successfully defends the Commonwealth title.
Thank you.